Hello friends, welcome to Food Talk. Today I am going to taste few egg hacks by 5 minute crafts. If they are real or fake. Before starting the video, like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. So, let's get started. For the first hack, I am placing a raw egg on a cooking ladle. Then boil it for 10 minutes in medium flame. After 10 minutes, I am removing the egg from the ladle. Now sprinkle some salt and black pepper for taste. And now I am cutting this egg. Let's see what happened. As you can see, yolk is very runny. And now I am tasting this egg. Taste is really very good. And it is a healthy option. So I am giving 5 out of 5 for this hack. So for the second hack, I cut 2 pieces of capsicum, place it on a non-stick tawa and put the whole egg. But for me, egg white overflows from the capsicum. Now cover it for 10 minutes with a lid. After 10 minutes, I serve it on a plate and clean the sides of the capsicum. Now I sprinkle some black pepper and salt for taste. So now I am cutting the whole capsicum with egg, and yolk is very runny, but capsicum is not cooked properly. So for this hack, I am giving 4 out of 5. So for the third hack, in a pan, place 2 tablespoons of egg by corner wise. Then put some marinated chicken on it and roll it very gently. They did not show marinated meat, but I do it. Now cook it for 2 to 3 minutes. And finally I sprinkle some black pepper and salt. So its taste is really very good and the chicken is very well cooked. So I am giving 5 out of 5 for this hack. For the fourth hack, place an egg white on a pan and egg yolk in the middle portion and fold it. Completely busted, so I am giving 1 out of 5 for this hack.